Do you like her?
Goddamn.
You like her a lot.
Goddamn. She is like a fit 6 foot.
Okay.
Like fit as fuck. Like volleyball fit.
This is the game where everyone's been waiting for. Henry Stickmin, Kei Kuda. He's 4-0 right now. But he started off rough in his entire career. Is Hez rolling the next Kei Kuda? Alright, first season, yeah, he did, you know, go to a Diamond Bowl. Got carried by his defense and receiver core. But it's showing through his season two, where Snowington's 1-3. Kei Kuda is having the season of his life. Great defense, great receivers around him, as you can see, Mackenzie Hayes. But he's not playing bad at all. Hez Roland is, you know, not bad, but he's playing awful. Vincent Luna, Roy Caldwell, London's starting running back still not playing. And then Corbin McCoy. This game is the ages. The next Kei Kuda versus Kei Kuda. The next Henry Stickmin versus Henry Stickmin. Who's going to come out on top, Jay? Who do you think? Take a look at the expert picks here. As Snowington has the favorite, their 61% chance of winning. And I don't think they're going to win. I don't think at all they're going to knock off London. But I'm going to go Snowington for the upset because I want to see Hez and Dallas Modern succeed. Oh, well, the video ended, so we're just going to send that to Jay. Here we go. Hop into the game. I'm taking Snowington for the upset. I really have to start cleaning my room. Has the throw. Finds. No, I'm not fine. I have to get everything in here. I have to find all my hangers. I'm going to move my hat collection into this room. What do you mean? No, hat collection is definitely not worse. Because I wear them. And I wear them a lot. Oh, mine's way more than 400. Yeah. Oh, wait, you're not talking dollars. My bad. My bad. Oh, okay. Yeah. You gonna use super glue? Oh, that's an awfully retrieved. Great snap, bad reception. Are they going for two? Why the hell are they going for two? Dog, they're winning. I mean, no, they ain't gonna ruin their lead. They're just trying to. Oh, did you just hear what the coach said? So it seems like what the announcers were saying, he sent them out to try and get an additional yard, The coach, I don't know who he was chirping at, probably another coach or player. But he said, I know what the fuck I'm doing, because he sent them out there to try and get, like, an encroachment penalty. Get them to jump. And then they would take the two-point conversion from the one-yard line. The announcer said he didn't want to take it from the two, but the one he was fine with. Yeah, but that's a big difference. Like, for 1 yard, you can do just a QB sneak. Like, you know what I mean? Like a QB dive. From two, yeah, but that's a lot harder. On average, you get 1 yard, and that's 94% of the time. That other 6% of the time, I think like 5% of it is negative yardage, and 1% is more than one. Or something like that. It's crazy. But it's a 96% completion, or 94% completion, whatever. I wouldn't do it personally. Because NFL defenses, you know, they won't let you do what you do in Madden, where you just run a quick slant and chuck it off the snap, you know? Like, these guys play their zones, they jump that shit. They're gonna, if they read the quarterback is throwing it quick, they're gonna jump that route. We do it in the semi-pro league I'm in, and they jump shit and they read the quarterback's eyes better. I guarantee NFL guys are. He's playing amazing. 12 for 17 and a half. I'm gonna pretend I can hear that. I'm just gonna stop listening. You sound like a beta. An incel. You sound like I said. I didn't say you were, I just said you sound like. I'm interested in seeing this Giants offense. He's 6 for 8. That's not awful. Keaton made him seem like he was doing, like, insanely bad. It's just his... Yeah, but still. No. That's not how that works. I guess. But still. We're just gonna say 6 for 7. But still. Shut the fuck up. 6 for 8. It just kind of seems like they've been trying to force the run with Saquon and it has not worked. Or, like, his line has not been holding for him. Like, oh my god, his line just fell on his ass. And then you have, they traded their number one receiver away. Second year player, we got drafted last year for his name. Got traded to the Chiefs. Yeah, thank you, Kadarius Toney. That's a great defensive player. Yeah, they have one of the best defenses in the league. Is that a linebacker or a safety? That is a safety. Maybe two, I assume.
I like this angle. Why are they using the Madden 23 angle right now? I've never noticed that. I only watch Steelers game, and it's never this way. It's always like the Skycam shit. That was a quick 3-and-out, I won't lie. Danny Dimes rushed for 9 yards. Wait, there he played? I didn't know that.
What? It was 27-20. Not at all.
Dude, that's crazy. That's close, too. Props to the Jags. They had a good game, then. They played in one of, if not, like, top three loudest stadiums in the league.
Hood.
Wait, what? I didn't know they played. Yeah, it's supposed to be Bills and Bengals. I thought they played tomorrow. Trevor Lawrence, lob pass up. Dude, this game's actually close. Both of their first offensive drives, they scored. I'm actually very impressed with Trevor Lawrence. Go. No, he just had a really rough coaching staff last year. Under pressure, too, he made that. It's so weird using this camera angle. I don't like it. Like, I actually hate the fact they use this Madden 23 camera angle. Because, like, in Madden, it's so hard to see the O-line and shit. And then you do this, and, like, it's so hard to see the gaps and stuff. I like the Skycam the Steelers always have. Kelsey for his second touchdown brings it to 17-7. What? Oh, that's a great block by Watkins. Then it's 17-10. And then it's 10-20. So they're down by 10. Trevor Lawrence dropping back. Rolls a little bit. Lets one fly. Finds them. Oh, there's a fly there. Alright. Hand off. He cuts. Touchdown. That makes it 20-17. Dude, this game was actually close. Oh my god, Dallas Mullen got an interception. Alright, so Chiefs now with the ball, fourth quarter as well. Dude, he just did a Mahomes thing too. Like a basketball style, like, shot. Like, layup. He passed it. That was to Juju, wasn't it? No, it wasn't. That was 11. And it's Watkins. I'm watching the highlights from the Chiefs Jaguars game. Alright, so 27-17. Chiefs won 27-17. It's a close-ass game. Oh my god, he almost would have scored too. Wow. Great play by their kicker. Don't tell me he threw an interception. No, he got it off, okay. Oh, he fumbled it! The Jaguars actually could have won. Their receiver fumbled it in the red, like, at the 4-yard line. Trevor, don't be down yourself. That's not your fault. So they got the ball back. Out of pressure. Oh, that's a pick. Great defensive play. No, that's a great defensive play. Applauds to that. Trevor, you can't even be mad about that. You're playing one of the best teams in the NFL. A great defensive grab. No, that would have been a great game to watch. Wow. Kind of bummed I missed that. What's up?
I just wanted to let you know the stream game said it was Stranded Deep, not Axis Football.
I know, Axis Football isn't available on Twitch. I don't know. Well, no, the last thing I streamed Dean was Stranded Deep. But Dallas Modern had a pick. I just thought I'd let you know.
Is it a pick six? Who, Luna?
Yeah.
He's averaging 6 yards a carry. Sorry, 5 yards a carry. 10 attempts, 50 yards. I see. You're looking more like Aiden Ross every day. Don't do that. You really look like Aiden Ross. Henry Stickmin goes down. No! It sucks because... You actually did. The sad part is... Look at this. I'm going to flip my camera for you. This is London's starting quarterback. Or running back, I mean. He's benched. He's a B+, and they benched him for this guy. So I don't know.
Hey, guess what? Guess what? Made it to the district final.
Oh? Wait, states?
Yeah, states.
Let's do it. That's crazy.
This is like my team's first winning season in 10 years.
Well, when you have one of the best keepers in the state. I mean, the sophomore, you were ranked top 15 for a while there. So, I'm so excited for when you're a senior, because that shit's going to be so fire. Oh my god, my Dr. Pepper! It's even worse because I just made a TikTok about, like, yo, would you guys want to see a compilation of every time I spilt my Dr. Pepper? Like, I might make one because it'd be a couple hours long. It's not like videos, but it's just like my reactions every time and like everyone's reaction. First down, Snowington. Dude, they're actually picking it up and looking good. They're winning 17-0. Alright, I gotta clean this room out. Guess I should start now. Where's the mini fridge? So I can get a look at the room. Alright, I might move my computer to the right side too. That's a good idea. Move the table over there. Stop. So I'll move that table, Xbox and everything. I lead.
Hike!
Ah! No! No! Henry's sticking by that. So many of those shirts in my closet I can see from now do not fit me. I haven't worn them since like 9th grade. I need a hero. I need him. Get down.
Hike! Hike. Strike! Thank you.
Tonight. Tonight. Hike! Go! Hike. Then hike! Hike! Alright.